मैम वो मम्मी सो रही थी इसलिए
ओके नो
लाइट्स
प्रॉब्लम
ऑन
नो प्रॉब्लम नो प्रॉब्लम सो ओके टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द सेशन एंड दिस सेशन इज ऑल अबाउट प्रोग्रामिंग ओके ऑल सेट गुड गुड प्रणव आई गॉट योर थम्स अप सो नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू हैव दिस इंटरेक्टिव सेशन एंड दिस सेशन विल गोइंग टू बिल्ड अप योर कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ प्रोग्रामिंग प्रणव एंड अनिश लेट मी नो माई वॉइस इज क्लियर
यस मैम
ओके Okay, so I'm going to start my presentation, and through this small presentation, you will get to know ki what is programming based. So before starting my main concept, main session, let me tell you the brief idea of programming through some movie sessions. So I'm going to share a movie with you, and with that movie, you will have an overall brief idea of what is the programming. Or programming, say, what are the good features that you will learn through this. So today I am going to start with this. So let me show you this small movie. Yes. Now I hope this screen is visible at your end. The screen is visible, Pranav, at your end. Anish? Anish, up the screen.
Ma'am, but there's a little knot.
Ma'am, but there's a
TV down part only, not full part.
Yes. What Pranav? Now is it okay? Computer shape our day to day life?
No ma'am.
Wait, I'll be starting and then you let me know.
It is the stand up thing I can. Yes ma'am, now ma'am I can.
Okay. And listen, can you see can you hear the sound of the computer?
No ma'am.
This no ma'am.
Sound? Okay, wait.
No
wait.
Ma'am.
Okay,
ma'am,
wait.
We can see it.
Now wait, I'm giving you the control. I'm sharing my computer sound so that you can hear something which I have compiled it for you so that you can get the overview of the programming. So now you will be able to listen to the sound also. Let me know. Now you let me know.
From video games to social media, through this course, you'll discover how computers work and create your own applications by learning computer science. The first step is to take a journey into the world of programming. Together, we'll learn a new language called JavaScript, which allows us to communicate with computers. We're going to discover how we can give orders to a computer to make it accomplish all sorts of tasks, such as guiding a robot through a maze or even creating building plans. We'll also be creating a game by manipulating special containers known as variables, which the computer uses to store data in its memory. Afterwards, we'll help a shipping company build a sorting system to simplify their operations. We'll see that computers are capable of making decisions with a bit of help. That's not all. In later parts of the course, we'll help a space exploration agency build systems for their rockets. We'll see that with just a few pieces of code, we can create complex programs, like a rocket countdown system or even an inventory system for a store. By the end of the course, you'll be able to create many types of cool applications, like programs to do your math homework. This journey won't always be easy. You'll make mistakes and discover how errors in code can create strange problems. But don't worry, making mistakes is an important part of learning how to program.
Okay, so I think the concept is clear at your end. Yes, Anish, and I want you back. Anish and Pranav. Yes, Pranav, you have seen a small video. Anish, maybe it told you video. You just yes, Pranav, tell me what happened. Yes Pranav.
Ma'am. Nothing, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes,
so
ma'am.
Listen. Just now, you have seen a small video, and through that video, you have understood the concepts of few terminologies. First question of mine, I have just shown you a small video, and now my first question is, what are the terms they have used? what terms they have used. Anesh, what are the different what are the different programming words they have used?
JavaScript.
Yes, Anish, loud.
JavaScript.
JavaScript. Yes, very good. JavaScript one. Next. Pranav, one from Anish, one from Pranav. Pranav, next. In that whole video, what are the different words जो आपने कभी सुने नहीं थे and suddenly you got to know कि these are the words. What was the second word?
Ma'am, I can't pronounce that, but it was there after the robot clearing a maze. After that, it was there.
Very good. Yes, Anish. Anish, आप pronounce कर सकते हो.
You are Shelson programming.
Yes, very good.
After this.
What was that, Anish? Anish, a robot was clearing the maze. And what was that after clearing the maze? अच्छा कोई बात नहीं. Anish, JavaScript is right. Tell me the next word. Anish, I am waiting for your response. Yes, Anish. Yes.
It was something virtualology or something. It was there.
It was like it was. We have heard, yes, we have heard a few scientific terms which are constants, coding, programming, and these were the different terms that now in today's lecture we are going to clear. Anish, I think this is your first lecture of C, right? Anish, aapka bhi first lecture hai?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. एंड प्रणव इज इससे पहले आपने कोई भी अदर लैंग्वेज ऑफ सी आपने पढ़ी या फिर कोई भी अदर लैंग्वेज ऑफ कंप्यूटर आपने पढ़ी है?
Actually, I don't know what is language.
Okay, very good. यही फंडामेंटल मुझे चाहिए बिकॉज आई हैव प्रिपेयर्ड समथिंग विच इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द बेस. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट एंड आई एम शेयरिंग माई स्क्रीन अगेन. दिस विल गोइंग टू बी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग सेशन फॉर यू बोथ. And I want to have interaction with you all. ठीक है? इसमें मुझे just let me clear the point. If the slides are visible from the beginning, the whole slide is visible. Yes, the whole slide is visible.
Yes.
Okay. So now I am going to start it and let me have it and understand. Just a minute. Okay, so let me clear this drawing. C programming is something that after this session you will understand and then you will tell me. I just want to ask Anish, ye slide show ke form mein aapko dikh raha hai na? Slide show ke form mein my first slide is visible at your end.
Ma'am, it is C programming, Dr. Surubhi Dwivedi.
Yes. Okay, so I think this is visible at your end. So now my next slide. Yes. So now my next slide. What is written on my next slide?
Greetings of the day.
Very good, Anish, Amir, Anish, and yes, Pranav. I'm just sharing the greetings of the day with you too. How will I share my greetings with you? I'll say hello, namaste, namaskaram. I'll say dobre jen. Yes. Dobre jen, have you heard of it? What is dobre jen? Yes, dobre.
Ma'am, when I go in China, they were telling ni hao.
Mi hao, very good. Mi hao, very good. Very good. I'm very happy, Pranav. You have shared one more coded language. So now, yes, Anish, aap bhi kuch explain. Aap apna Marathi mein bataiye how you greet your day. How you say good hello? How are you, Anish? Yes. See, सबसे पहले I am sharing कि with the whenever we are exchanging the greetings, we can use different languages. जैसे कि अभी प्रणव ने बताया, प्रणव has just shared कि in China the people say मी हाओ. Similarly, in India we say नमस्ते, नमस्कारम from our Sanskrit base. we say hello in English. And we say Dobre Jien in which language? Anish and Pranav?
Dobre Jien.
Dobre Jien, yes.
Ma'am, I don't know.
Anish, I also want some answers from you also, Anish. Pranav, the way Pranav is giving.
I think so in a Calcutta.
In Calcutta, achha, you think it's a Bengali language?
Okay.
Very good, very good. Pranav, at least you tried. Anish, aap mujhe koi aur language mein. Yes, yes, Pranav, what you said just now?
Tamili.
Okay, let us wait for Anish. Anish, Marathi mein aap kya bologe? Greetings of the day.
Mujhe nahi
pata. Why you don't
know?
Arre, any other language other than these? We have shared something. Pranav ne Chinese share kiya. I have shared few things. And my question is, Anish, Dobre Jien, it is the language from Russia. Pranav, this is Russian Achcha. Language. This is Russian language.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so these are the different greetings, the different ways, the different languages that we communicate with each other for greeting purpose. So what we name them, we'll name them languages. तो प्रणव एंड अनिश जिस तरह से आप मैं हम लोग बात कर रहे हैं वी आर हैविंग वन लैंग्वेज विच इज स्पोकन बाय मी एंड अंडरस्टूड बाय यू. मैं बोल रही हूँ और आपको समझ में आ रहा है, इसका मतलब ये लैंग्वेज हमारे बीच की कॉमन है. मेरा बोलना और आपका समझना ये बताता है कि दिस लैंग्वेज जो मुझे आती है वो आपको भी आती है. जैसे कि प्रणव आपको आपको चाइनीज आती थी, मुझे नहीं आती थी, तो आई वॉज नॉट एबल टू कोड कि आपने मी हाउ क्या बोला. उसी तरह से Dobre Jien जब मैंने बोला एंड यू आर नॉट नोइंग रशियन, यू आर गेसिंग डिफरेंट नेम्स बट यू कुड नॉट कम अप विद द राइट आंसर. सो द थिंग इज व्हेनेवर वी कम्युनिकेट वी शुड हैव सम कॉमन बेस. तो जिस तरह से अनिश एंड प्रणव वी कम्युनिकेट इन डिफरेंट लैंग्वेजेस विच आर नोन फ्रॉम फॉर बोथ द पार्टी, वी बोथ शुड नो. The one who is communicating and the one who is receiving, they both should know that common base. Usi tarah se, can I ask one question? What is
yes, the, ma'am.
This is our language. What is the language of a computer? This is my question. Yes.
Yeah, ma'am.
Pranav raised hand. Okay. Yes, Anish, my question was, Pranav, you have raised hand, you will get the chance, but let me repeat question for Anish. My question is, the way we are greeting each other with different languages and the languages that we know are our mankind languages. Similarly, what is the language used by computers to communicate? Yes?
Binary.
Ma'am, I don't know language name. There are many manual, binary, assembly, high. Ma'am, but I can tell the letters 0 and 1.
Very good.
Binary.
Yes.
Main usko binary
bol dega. So together you both have completed my answer and I'm so happy. Both my students have completed the answer. 0 and 1. Pranav, aapne bola 0 and 1 aur Anish has told because of his understanding of the words and he has already covered this concepts in his studies because he's already in class 12. So he can tell you the right word for 0 and 1. Yes, Anish, tell him. Yes, Anish, tell him binary. What is the right word?
Binary.
They are the binary codes. So whenever we are having these kind of numbers, zeros and ones ka kuch combination hota hai agar Pranav, so that is called as binary numbers. What are the number called as?
Binary numbers.
Yes. So now my question is ki listen. Listen very carefully. Now the way we are communicating are our languages and the way computers are communicating are their binary languages. But are we, हमें आती है 0101s में बात करना? अगर प्रणव मैं आज आपको कहूँ कि आप 0101 सीख जाओ और आप कंप्यूटर से बात करो, can you do it? 0101 आपको आ रहा है प्रणव?
No ma'am.
आपको नहीं आ रहा? अनिश, आपको आ रहा है अनिश?
Ma'am, it needs IP.
01 language जो अनिश मैं आपको बता, आपने अभी मुझे आंसर दिया दो, the binary codes. Can you know how to communicate with the computer in those binary codes?
Ma'am.
Yes, Pranav.
we can't tell binary codes, but ma'am, in IPO, if, when we are typing something, in CPU, it is processed as 0-1 only, no?
Very good. That is the point. So these binary codes are the codes which computer defines and computer translates itself. हमें उसको बाइनरी कोड्स में प्रणव देने की जरूरत नहीं. We'll give them the programming codes. We'll give them the C code, the JavaScript code. The different languages are available with us. So we'll have different platforms. We'll learn those languages. And then through those languages, we'll give the commands to the computer. And then the computer will act accordingly. वो क्या करेगा? उसका जॉब है, उसका काम है कि वो उसको बाइनरी में कन्वर्ट करेगा. हमें 01011100 ऐसे बोलने की उसको जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी. बट आपको अभी आप प्रणव छोटे हैं, बट ग्रेजुअली इन आवर थर्ड टू फोर्थ क्लास सेशंस आई विल टेल यू कि देर आर वेज टू लर्न बाइनरी कोड्स आल्सो. यस अनिश, आपको पता होगा फॉर ईच एंड एवरी अल्फाबेट एंड ईच एंड एवरी नंबर वी आर हैविंग इट्स करेस्पॉन्डिंग बाइनरी कोड. एम आई राइट अनिश? Yes, so for every possible alphabets, for every possible numbers, we are having its corresponding binary codes. So there are ways to represent 00 in decimal. We can represent this 00 in decimal, and this 00 will be something in binary that we will cover in our subsequent lectures. So this dash will be covered next time, and this will be in binary. So similarly, we are having different ways to convert decimal digits to binary digits, and this concepts will be covering in subsequent sessions. So abhi Pranav, aapko greetings of the day ka concept samajh mein aaya, why we have taken this this point, this thing? Agar abhi bhi samajh mein nahi aaya hai Anish, I think we only two are there.
Haan,
Anish, agar aapko ye samajh mein aa jayega, because this is something which is clear to you. आनिश, आप मुझे बता सकते हैं 00 का क्या होता है बाइनरी? जब तक प्रणव रीजॉइन कर रहा है, तब तक आप मुझे बताइए 00 का बाइनरी. आपने कन्वर्शन किया होगा, जो हमने कन्वर्ट करना सीखा था ना प्रणव, आनिश, 00 इज इक्विवेलेंट टू 0000, चार जीरोस.
अच्छा,
हाँ, उसी तरह से 01 करना हुआ तो 01 का अनिश. अरे वो हम नहीं करते थे अनिश, आप भूल गए? वो ऑक्टल टू बाइनरी कन्वर्जन, फिर हेक्साडेसिमल टू बाइनरी कन्वर्जन, डिफरेंट कन्वर्जन करते थे. डिफरेंट कन्वर्जन करते थे, याद है अनिश?
कौन सा वाले तो याद
नहीं अनिश. हमने वो किया था ना, जब हेक्साडेसिमल नंबर होते थे तो हेक्साडेसिमल नंबर को हम बाइनरी में कन्वर्ट करते थे. अभी 00 है अगर, तो इसको मुझे अगर हेक्स में लिखना है तो टेल मी 00 का हेक्स क्या होता है? ऐसे लिखते हैं ना?
हाँ,
तो उसी तरह से 00 हेक्स को अगर मुझे कन्वर्ट करना है बाइनरी में तो टेल मी बाइनरी वैल्यू 00. ओके, तो 00 हेक्स विल बी इक्वल टू, ये भी आनिश मैं आपको नेक्स्ट सब्सिक्वेंट सेशंस में लूंगी, हेक्साडेसिमल वैल्यूज आपको पता है, ठीक है? 000 इज 0 4 0 बाइनरी, ठीक है? इस तरह से बाय 4 डिजिट्स ये सारे कॉन्सेप्ट्स हम कवर अप करेंगे पूरे डिटेल में. सो हेक्साडेसिमल, डेसिमल, बाइनरी, ऑक्टल, दीज आर द डिफरेंट नंबर सिस्टम. आई थिंक यू हैव ऑलरेडी कवर्ड. अनिश, ओके, हाँ ओके अनिश, तो दीज आर द नंबर सिस्टम्स विच आर डिस्कस्ड इन सब्सिक्वेंट लेक्चर. ओके प्रणव, सो नाउ यू हैव जॉइंड एंड वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक. आवर नेक्स्ट टास्क इज, okay, so next task is, let me introduce. Yes Pranav, you can able to see the slide. What is the next slide? Read
Morse code, foreign languages and binary codes.
Yes, so now we are starting the coded language. Abhi tak humne wo language padhi jo maine boli aur aapko samajh mein aayi. Abhi main aapko kuch bolungi, aap mujhe batana ki what I have said. Da da dik 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 da 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 dik 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 da. Yes, what I said right now? Yes, are you both laughing or what? You are.
Ma'am, I think so. This is Morse code language.
very good Pranav. This is the Morse code. Every single alphabet is represented by some combination of da and dix. So together they will form. Yes, Pranav, you were saying something. Tell me.
Ma'am, we have this in fifth standard SS. It was used in telephone. That's why I know.
Very good. Earlier, even today, it is used in army. The army people, they communicate the secret messages through Morse code. Agar aapne wo movie dekhi hogi.
So many different people.
Razi was the movie. Razi was the movie where Alia Bhatt was using this machine. We have
yes,
a
ma'am.
You have watched that movie, Pranav?
Yes, ma'am.
तो प्रणव जब हम उसको यस जो मशीन में हम प्रेस करते हैं डा डी एंड आई विल टेक अ स्पेशल सेशन फॉर मोर्स कोड अ स्मॉल सेशन ऑफ 10 मिनट्स आई विल टेक ऑन मोर्स कोड आल्सो सो सिमिलरली दीज आर द डिफरेंट कोडेड लैंग्वेज क्योंकि आपको मोर्स कोड अभी नहीं आता है तो यू आर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आई सेड बट द थिंग इज कि ईच एंड एवरी कोड शुड बी understood by both the parties who are communicating. Similarly, the same applies with the foreign language. If you don't know that foreign language, you'll not be able to grasp the concept. Similarly, recently we have just talked about the binary codes. So these are some of the codes that yes, Anish.
Ma'am, foreign के अंदर अलग languages होती है क्या? जैसे USA के अंदर उनकी अलग languages होगी जैसे
Yes, Anish. Different.
Ma'am, but in many countries, such as languages are same also. Such as, ma'am, Arabic is used in 9 countries of the Asia.
And जैसे कि Android Studio है, वो तो USA की language पे चलता होगा ना? जो USA का software है.
Anish, whenever we are designing some machinery or we are designing some electronic gadgets, we always adopt English US or English UK as the base language. But yes, yes, Pranav was telling us something. Yes, Pranav, you can share your knowledge.
Ma'am, British English and American English both are different, no?
Yes, UK English and UK English are different. I'm giving you one example.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm giving you one example.
Spelling differences.
Yes, spelling difference. Vapor and vapor spelled differently in US and UK English. Similarly, color and...
P-A-P-U-R.
Yes. And what is color spelling in US? Pronoun C O
L O R.
L O R.
And UK means
U R.
Very good. And can you tell me one general knowledge question? Our India is following which language? US U the which adopt he India has adopted which language? US
Don't
English
know.
Or US, UK English?
Ma'am, up to more than 22 languages.
Yes, that is true. But in English, US ki UK. Nahi Anish, scientifically or
we are mostly using written language.
Okay. That is very good. Anish, do you know that we are actually using UK English? UK English we are following. That is why in all scientific terms and wherever we are having some
cases, we are using American English spellings also, no?
Sometimes we can use, but the thing is, whenever official documentation is required, whenever official things are required, we are following UK English because the official what is like Pranav, till now, what is the spelling of color you have learned?
C-O-L-O-U-R.
So C-O-L-O-U-R is a UK English base. US people if you are adopting US technique, they are writing C-O-L-O-R. But nowadays people are proposing. People are proposing that U is of no use. Even in vapor, U is of no use. And similarly in... Yes, Pranav, tell me.
I have noticed one thing. All the spellings that are different have only one letter difference. That is U.
That is U. Yes, that is a common difference of US and UK English. But there are many other things also. For color and vapor, your concept is going well. But there are many other examples
also. Neighborhood. Many
neighborhood, yeah. Very good, Pranav. With you, we will together learn some new concepts and new facts. Very good, Pranav. I'm very impressed. Now, let me quickly give you one task. Today, we have learned few things. और जो चीजें हमने याद करी जो समझी है प्रणव few things are new, few terminologies are new, but to understand those terminology, I'm giving you a task. And the task one is, you have to greet each other. Yes, now for this task, I want all of your video should be on, and I'm stopping this presentation for just a few minutes so that you people can greet each other. Yes, you can post your videos on. Just a minute, I'm calling Ayash so that you can greet him. Ayash, you can sit here and just share few greeting words so that you will understand the concept next. Yes. Yes, Pranav, you can greet Ayash, or Ayash, you can greet Pranav.
Hello,
Yash. Hello, Yash. How are you? I am fine. How are you? I am fine too. I am fine. Yes. I am fine also.
So, hello, you have used sorry, ma'am, I can't listen you.
Next. And okay. So, listen. Anish, you don't want to greet? You don't want to greet us? The first greeting word was hello. The second was namaste. Then you said hello, how are you? So these are the different types of greeting words that you have used. Now in technical, ab hame sab kuch technical kar dena hai. Ye sari jo cheezein thi, ye sab aapko isliye samjhai ja rahi hai so that you will make a base in interesting way. And you'll never forget this concept क्योंकि बहुत बड़े होने के बाद भी few terminologies they remain unsolved. Yes. So for that I'm sharing. Yes, yes, Pranav, you are telling us something.
Ma'am, hello is 01000000001.
So you are converting it through the calculator, binary calculator.
Ma'am, I don't have.
Acha, okay. So how you are doing it?
Ma'am, we have the 010001 in our computer language.
Okay, that is how you know. Very good, programmer. You have done task two. So let me tell you, programmer's task one is just over. You have greeted each other, and this greeting is termed as, what is the name of this greeting? जो आप लोगों ने एक दूसरे को greet किया and the language. इन टेक्निकल टर्म अब मैं अनिश को पूछूंगी. अनिश, ये सारा खेल हमने जो भी किया है वो एक कॉन्सेप्ट को समझने के लिए किया है. एंड व्हाट इज दैट कॉन्सेप्ट? व्हाट इज दैट लैंग्वेज ऑफ कंप्यूटर कॉल्ड?
हाई लेवल
बाइनरी हाई लेवल. एनीथिंग आई वांट द कॉमन नेम फॉर ऑल द लैंग्वेजेस दैट वी यूज टू कम्युनिकेट विद द कंप्यूटर, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज द कोडिंग. Write it somewhere. Okay. In today's class, we have understood with various activities, various things. Yes, Pranav, for this lecture, please maintain one note, because by the end of it, we are going to have a compiled note of C language, which will be very helpful for you through...
Actually, will you send it?
Yes, write down. Only just now, you just write down the words. I will give you the detailed sentences through mail. Yes, I have your mail IDs, Pranav. So I will mail you everything, but right now you just write the terminologies that we have covered. The first terminology is coding.
Yes, ma'am, coding.
Coding. Very good, very good, Pranav. Good, good, Pranav. Okay. So now my next question is, my next task is, can you read it?
Order and action.
Listen, Anish bada hai, my Pranav is the younger student, Anish is my elder student. So what he will do, Anish will give you order. Pranav, my next task, Anish yes, will give you order. Abhi main aapko role play batati hu. What is your role play? Pranav, in this task, you are my computer. Pranav is the computer, I am writing here.
Pranav, okay,
yes, Pranav is computer. So either I am writing my role play. So Pranav is now my computer. Yes, Ayash, I need you for a few minutes. Computer and Ayash and Anish, they are my users. Ayash and Anish, kya karenge ye log? I will tell you.
I am a mini computer that you are telling multitasks.
Yes, you are a mini computer, so we'll give you many tasks. Our users, what users will do? users will देखो प्रणव my main aim is to let you understand the fact और ये fact आपको मन में हमेशा के लिए बैठ जाए इसीलिए हम इतने सारे role play और task कर रहे हैं so Pranav is my mini computer and Anish is our elder bhaiya so he will going to give us order Anish आपको कुछ order देगा और order क्या देगा Anish वो मैं आपको बताती हूँ okay let me have we can do one thing Anish को order देने दो and Ayansh को भी हम आप audience side में रख लेते हैं that is let us Anish will only Anish will only give us the order and Ayansh और प्रणव को क्या करना है दे ओनली हैव टू फॉलो द ऑर्डर सो व्हाट दे हैव टू डू जस्ट फॉलो व्हाटएवर द यूजर सेज सो नाउ आयांश इज आल्सो अ कंप्यूटर टू सो प्रणव इज माय कंप्यूटर वन एंड आयांश इज कंप्यूटर टू माय ओनली यूजर इज अनिश अनिश क्या करेगा ही विल गिव अ कॉमन कमांड टू बोथ द कंप्यूटर्स चलो अनिश आपको जो कमांड देना है वो उसका एक ब्रीफ आइडिया मैं समझाती हूँ देन यू विल डू माय फर्स्ट कमांड इज स्टैंड अप
मेंबर कंप्यूटर का
स्टैंड अप नो यू हैव टू सिट यस अगेन सिट Stand. Out. You both are out. You two computers are not following the orders. You have to faithfully follow the order that what we are. I'm telling you. The second task.
Okay.
If you can follow. Okay. Come here. So blink your eyes. Second task is blinking your eyes. Very good. Now close. Eyes close. Open, close, open, close, 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 open. So what you are doing? आप कर क्या रहे हो अनिश? Now you understood what you have to do now?
Yes, ma'am.
Give them order. Give them order. They are ready.
Okay. Sit. Stand.
The multiplications be there.
Stand.
Divisions be there.
Stand.
Addition be there. Subtraction be there.
Sit. Stand. Okay, task to blink your eyes. Stop. Start.
Start blinking. Yes.
Stop. Start.
मैम इसको बोलो कोई और टास्क करने वो भी दे
डन
मैं फिर मैं भी ड्रॉप कर दूंगा ए तो कोई और टास्क भी दो यार
ओके लिसन आज आपने यू हैव अंडरस्टूड वन थिंग कि इफ देयर इज देयर आर सम ऑर्डर्स यू आर रिलीजियसली फॉलोइंग द इंस्ट्रक्शंस आपने क्या किए अनिश ने इंस्ट्रक्शंस दिए राइट डाउन द सेकंड प्रोग्रामिंग वर्ड इंस्ट्रक्शंस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बोथ ऑफ यू अनिश एंड प्रणव अनिश ने आप दोनों को इंस्ट्रक्शन दिया एंड यू बोथ हैव फॉलोड दोज इंस्ट्रक्शंस टू ओबे हिज ऑर्डर्स एंड देन यू हैव परफॉर्म द एक्शन अकॉर्डिंगली बोथ ऑफ यू राइट डाउन इंस्ट्रक्शंस यस इंस्ट्रक्शंस और इंस्ट्रक्शंस को सुन के आपने क्या किया Yes, Pranav, tell
action
me. Liya. Action liya according to the instruction. So, aapne wahi action liya jo aapko